What's up, guys? I have a huge supply drop opening for you. 23, I believe. We're going to knock them out, get right into it, and I'm going to go over them with you as we do them. So, supply drop number one, here we go. We got some KVA mercenary boots and some Atlas Airborne shin guards. The shin guards are cool. I could care less about the boots. This one, we got the KVS scout mask with the X marks the spot on your forehead and a gun. And here we got the Atlas Airborne helmet, the HB3R competition, and the AMR9 noob tube. Nothing really special there. KF5 Sporter, not a bad gun, and some assassin knee pads. I like the yellow. Like I said, we're running through these because there's a lot of them. You guys can go back and look at them. Reinforcement Elite, 45 minutes of rapid supply, and the Featherweight AMR9, which is a good gun. I like that AMR9. I did a video on it. Rolling right along here, the AMR9 Express, and some cool 24 karat gold sunglasses. Elisted. Okay, all right. A marine shirt, a mobile shirt, and a police loadout. That is complete crap. That is horrible. Give me something better. Let's go. Here we go. IMR Hunter, good gun. Mercenary pants, don't really care about. The Hunter I do like because I like that fire rate. Now we have a big block of them here. I'm pretty sure there's 23 total, so you're getting to see a lot of different loot here. Some scout boots. That's it. That's cool. They got red on them, I guess. It's so lackluster when you get one thing. A Rebel helmet, some 10 minutes of rapid supply, and a KVA support loadout. Not bad. Looks like it's got some flash grenades attached to it, which is pretty cool. Nothing special. We haven't really hit anything at all except for an elite reinforcement. There's the Rest in Peace AK-12, but I already have it. Some radar image sunglasses as well, which I don't care about those either. I do care about having a certain amount of gear for my custom class setup so I can kind of tailor, but I want guns. I'm all about the guns. Atlas 45A2, mobile loadout, and some KVA leader gloves. Oh boy. Let me know, guys, if you want me to do a video and show you my armory. I'm pretty sure I have 15 or more elite weapons, and if that's something you guys would like to see, let me know in the comments section as we go through this. Marine Expeditionary knee pads. Woo! Oh, there's the Righteous Crossbow, which I actually just used for my Katniss Everdeen Hunger Games class setup in the PDW Deadeye. It's got a red dot already attached to it. Moving right along, we're knocking these out quick. The Lynx quarterback, too bad I don't know how to snipe, and a Sentinel operator shirt, which is red. I like that one. That is pretty cool. And MK14 obituary, MK14 ultralight, and a civilian mask. Two professional MK14 rifles, which the rifle isn't very good at all, so that doesn't excite me. Some more enlisted, an orbital care package at 2 minutes, and two sets of enlisted gloves. Come on. Let's finish with something big, something cool. Another obituary. They really want me to use the MK14, and I don't want to. Some more orbital care packages, and the EM1 Last Laugh. Even though I don't like the gun, that is a pretty cool name, and the accuracy is up 2 on that bad boy. So that's pretty cool. I may try that one out. And we're getting toward the end here now. Reinforcement, care package, mercenary pants. Come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. All right, here we go. No whammies, no whammies. Vigilante shirt, Ameli Swift, and the Pytake Adept. Handling's better. The Ameli Swift's all right. Lose accuracy, gain handling. Fire rate goes down 1 on the Pytake. Any Pytake is solid if you have the foregrip and the red dot on it. Here we have some pants. I opened that drop and I got a pair of enlisted pants. What is the random code? What is the algorithm that goes with these? We barely got any elites in this entire thing. Okay. And the one we got was one of the best ones, but I already have the gun. Another pair of pants. Last drop. Here it is. Fingers crossed. A bandana. There you go, guys. 23 supply drops. If you want me to keep stacking them up and do another one of these in a week or two, I will. And if you want to see my armory in detail, drop a like on the video. Let me know in the comment section. You guys have a great day.